Johnny. Confrontation.
Everybody's got a skeleton in the closet. Well, my closet happens to be inside of my head, like a pocket behind in my eye socket, right in line with my mind. And I'm trying to lock it away, but it's coming back every time. And I can feel it getting stronger, hoping I live no longer. Choking myself out, I'm having visions, it's all over, but it's not. And I wake up every time, and I'm still haunted in my mind. Listen, cause you can hear a whispering.
If you live in a haunted house, you can leave it. If you hear ghost stories, choose not to believe it. My dilemma's deeper, try to perceive it. My head is haunted, can you conceive it? I'm screaming at random, shit is terrifying. Right, left, out of the blue, I start crying. I saw an exorcist, but he quit the case. I bit off his chicken and spit it in his face.
Living in my mind,
I'm never haunted.
Nothing they've defined,
always I am taunted.
Will they ever let me go?
Go, 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 go.
With them I've combined,
I don't want it, no.
Fear creeps over me, pupils dilate, pale I become, now faced with wild hate. What is it impairing me, daring me to take another breath?
Come on.
Insane shadows inside are addicted to pain. Bang my head off the floor, shut.